Self-styled hunter. You fools fail to comprehend your master's immortality. Permit me to teach you a thing or two about death. Well, well, 'twould seem you prefer to learn the hard way. None are so blind as those who choose to not see. Behold, Hunter, the truth of vampire supremacy!
Oh! Ha! Not so fast. If you've got business with the lass, you've got business with me. Guess you know what's good for you.
Yeah. Now the hunter becomes the prey!
Tout va bien? Ah, not from here, are you? Forgive me. I should not have been so reluctant to act, but... he was one of ours, this one. Or so we thought. No love lost for hunters. But such a sentiment is hardly unusual among les résistants. You would do well to remember this if you intend to work alongside the maids of Orléans. Though you may find some of us friendlier than others. Julia Lorenz. Enchanté. I shall serve as your liaison. Let me assure you, this incident was not part of the plan. You will find the man you seek in a tavern, hidden away in an alley further down this road. He is safe, for now. But time is against us. The daylight wanes as we speak. Soon the sun will retire and night will fall. I need not tell a hunter what this means. And so I bid you adieu. Please, please rescue him for me. I know you won't let me down. À bientôt, Hunter.